I was searching through the lectionary looking for hymns to fit with March 29th, and this hymn was on the list, and it really seemed appropriate for this time.